What's up, TGS fam? You didn't know I got merch, different kind of styles, including my handy dandy headphones. So make sure you guys click in the description box below and go check it out. What's up, TGS fam? It's the J Show with 2 Y's. Thank you guys for here on another video. So today, yesterday, we're going to be listening to the Alabama band, and we're going to be listening to Mountain Music. So, I've never heard of this band, but I'm doing this for you, Kimberly. This is you, Kimberly, okay? So we're doing this off of Kimberly. Kimberly recommended this one, so we're getting it done. But before we jump in this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, push the bell notifications where you guys be updated with another video. If you're not part of TGS family, you have to uncle people over there. Don't be with them. Be with us, okay? So I already have the video pulled up, and I have my handy-dandy headphones. So I'm about to go ahead and start screen recording in 3, 2, 1. And I'm about to go ahead and push play now. Okay, so this is country. Got it. I was trying to figure out what genres was. Gotcha.
I'll float on down the river to Cajun Hideaway. Just be a nature's friend. Climb a long, tall hickory, bend it over, skin and calves. Playing baseball with cherry rocks, using sawmill slats for bats. Play some back home, come on, music.
That comes from the heart.
Play something with lots of feeling,
cause that's where music has to start.
Every time he kicks his leg up, I'm just like, I don't know, I'm just so for it. Oh my gosh. Wow. Let me go ahead and turn off the screen recording. Oh my gosh. That was like so fiddlesticking good. And you know what's crazy? A lot of people, okay, I need to say this because I feel like it needs to be said. A lot of people are so close-minded when it comes to country music. Like, I don't feel like they give it a chance. And you miss out on artists like this. Like, this was so fun. Like, I love the energy on stage. They had energy for days. And all the hopping, I was just like, yes, I'm for it. Made me want to get up and just start hopping on one leg, too. And, oh, my God, I love this. This was great. Oh, my gosh. I'm like, I would definitely like to listen to Mountain Music again, okay? I'll be up there making the Mountain Music if you need me to, if you're going to keep singing to me like that. That was great. I enjoyed it. Like, I just feel like a lot of people are close-minded to country music, and the thing is, music is not, to me, I look at it like, I like everything. I don't never, like, shut my eye or, like, turn my head to one style of music. I feel like I listen to anything as long as it sounds good, you know, because it's like a, I don't want to say it's like a language, like music, but it's kind of like one of those things that, you know, it comes in so many different forms, and like, it's like an art. So, you know, some types of art you might like, some types you don't. But I feel like, you know, if you just hear one type of, like, maybe, for example, if you see like one abstract painting you don't like, but you just be like, I don't like abstract because you've seen that one painting, you'll never know if you really don't like abstract because you didn't even check out the other paintings, you know? So I just feel like with country music, maybe it's some songs you have bad experience with. There's so many different, like, there's so many different country singers who probably, if you listen to them, you'd be like, you know what, I actually like this. So I never turned my head to country. Like, honestly, it was probably the least listened to growing up, but I always had an interest there. And honestly, I just didn't have that many people who, like, I've been introduced to rock and everything, but I never had too many people introduce me to country, so this was great. Oh my goodness. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, push that bell notification so you guys be updated another video, because if you're not part of TGS fam, you can uncle people over there. Don't be with them, be with us. If you guys would love to join my Patreon, the link will be down below. And if you guys would like to go get some TGS fam merch, then the link is down below as well. But if you guys just want to talk to me outside of YouTube, you know, then make sure you click in the description box below. It has links to all my social media. If you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye.